Casa es tu casa.
Thanks.
Close the door.
Nice place.
Yeah. My travel agent got it for me.
I'd get a new travel agent. Is this your permanent residence?
It just might be, why?
That's just... It's like you're hiding out from bill collectors or something.
I guess you could say that. Come on! What do you want from me, huh?
I understand Carl Linsky had hired you. At least, before he died.
I had nothing to do with Carl Linsky buying the farm. Bible truth.
The Bible says the truth will set you free. Oh. What were you working on with Linsky?
Okay, I guess I can tell you now. It doesn't matter. He wanted me to find some people for him.
Why?
I don't know. Man gives me a list of names and I go to work, okay?
If you don't mind me saying, why would Linsky hire you? You don't look like you're in much condition to be working.
That's low.
I haven't had a drink in almost 2 years! Until last week!
I guess you're pretty thirsty by then.
You're funny, man! You're so funny. Jeez.
What are you working on with Linsky?
Look, I just tracked down 2 people, all right? It was a Val Davis and a Rona Morgan. Didn't take me any time. I found out where they were. They were in the ground, and they hadn't been there too long.
Is that when you dropped the case?
Yeah, around there. Look, I prefer not to talk about this anymore, okay?
Okay.
Gracias.
If you could just give me some more information about the names on the list.
I can't remember!
Come on, don't hold out on me. You want a bribe or something? You know that's illegal.
I can't remember. Bible's truth.
Okay, I'm gonna give it to you straight. I'm working on Linsky's suicide, and I just need some information, a clue or a lead, something to keep the thing going.
Wait a minute. All right.
Tell me to hang on to it, a bee's hop, in case anything happened to it.
Just a bishop.
Mm-hmm.
Anything else?
Just a warning. You better get off this case right now. Judgment Day is looking for me. Good luck for you, too. You better get out, amigo.
I'll keep your warning in mind.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Maybe we'll see each other around.
Yeah, maybe. Hey.
I'll shut the door.